This is the rarest camo in Modern Warfare 2, and if you see someone with it in-game, run. In Season 5, they added 12 new grindable camos to rank play. However, you only get the camo that correlates with the highest division you reached. This goes for both multiplayer and Warzone rank. Crimson and Iridescent look amazing, but there is a tier above this. If you finish top 250 at the end of the season, you get an animated ultra-rare camo. Here's the MP1, and here's the Warzone one, so that's why...